right. To those of you who tune in every week, sorry I'm running a little bit late. I'll do the full hour, obviously. A couple of things to take care of, including making myself a drink, so hopefully all is forgiven. I still need to get fossils to unlock that guy. The six missions will I know, sorry. Back and forth here. I might be able to get the four boats. Now that I've actually knocked down some of the barriers with the Megalodon, so let's see if we can unlock that mission at least. After that, I'm probably just going to throw the Megalodon back on and start blowing shit away. Fossils now. I think the camera angle got changed. I don't know if you guys could see the ceiling fan before, and you probably could see less of my fat ass. Or more of my fat ass. Alright, whatever. I'm not worrying about it right now. And 12 helicopters. Thing is for, well, there's the cage that I need to get up there. Shark unlock mission can wait a minute or two. I can at least clear out some of the missions for the Megalodon on the lesser maps. Sorry, I've been answering some messages as well. Just for the record, those of you who do tune in every week, heads up, I will be not broadcasting next week because I will be at Bangor, Maine. After the summer, I used to broadcast during the summer, but it's called the fifth one because they allow the wine to go to everybody else. Yes, I am still working to destroy all humans. See, other than the Saturday night, I'm a shark. My streaming schedule is coming. We got one TV in the house. Do I need to do anything else here in the Pacific? Nah, the rest of this is all. That doesn't mean burp. pardon that I can't try to get some score. Scoring trophy for this. So let's see what happens in the Arctic, because I have to find a tooth. Hang around it for 3 minutes. Yeah, I've got to adjust that camera angle at some point. I got to remember it's okay to speak up to the lights in the next room, but the door is closed. So I should be able to talk at a normal volume. Just have a bad habit of not doing that. There's the ship. crap. I can change up my equipment. That way I don't have to come back to the Arctic with this shark. Crap. That's a crap, because I noticed I'm drinking pretty damn quick here, and I do not need to be doing that this time of night. I'm actually in pretty good shape. Survive for 3 minutes. Not that there was enough food to keep you going, but, you know, we can try. Sorry about that. I mentioned that Best of the Northfest next week, and I got a dialogue going about that. What's great about some of these brew fests is that they place a brew and I got a button that's a force to just crash it as well. That time. Burn.
part.
I'm sorry, guys. This is gonna be one of my shittiest fucking broadcasts. We're only 20 minutes in. I'm gonna have to refill the drink. You've watched me answer a bunch of messages, I know. Sorry. And I am not getting much accomplished. Well, I did get one mission and a trophy, so... okay. I guess I did get some stuff accomplished. We're gonna try to hit this 3 minutes of survival in the one area in the Arctic, but I don't... I don't know how that's gonna go. I'm getting even more good news about the redneck nachos from Moe's in Bangor. By the way, for those of you in the central Maine area, Moe's Original Barbecue in Bangor, Maine is awesome. And, yeah, I don't get there as often as I would like. Do get there more often. Oh, the little dishes are just amazing. Things about the Megalodon is that you can eat people without having a shark attack. I think that's the second time I've mentioned this in this video. It bears repeating. What else do I need to do in the Arctic? Nothing with this shark. Because I found that tooth collectible. Alright, so I can just cruise around and score some points now. Yeah. Squids using Polly. The Arabian Sea. I have not unlocked the South China Sea, so I can't get that yet. Dwarf turtles. 50 mutant dolphins. 100 bits of trash. Alright, so. Dolphins, trash. What was the other? Yes, I know. Answering them social messages. Alright, yeah, I still need to level up faster. Not have a fucking force field equipped. What the hell? Yeah, get the recycler cannon 3.0 because. Poly. So. 100 bits of trash. Once that's done, I can change up to the recycler cannon 4.0. Trash. Mutant dolphins. Maybe go for the next shark too. We'll see. But for right now, trash, mutant, your dolphins, and squid. After this run, I am going to refill the drink.
Thank you.
Map I need to be in for these other missions. Trash, mutant, dolphins, and squids. And if I happen to get the bosses, so much the better. Right. Because if I get the bosses, I get the next fucking shark unlocked. And break down some shit on this map. More stuff. Squids. Awesome. 100 bits of trash. Is in that. No, that's in cave area number 2. Oh, come on. It's behind a barrier I can't break yet. Ugh, I think I knew that and just forgot it. Well, 50 mutant dolphins. I've gotten 26. We'll see if we can get the rest of them. Last one is in an area that I can't get to yet, but we'll see what the Dunkelost is. Does for me. Big old one. Maybe. I'm just looking ahead here. Maybe this one I can unlock some stuff that I couldn't before. Yeah, great humor. This is far back as I can go. I should say, but I haven't done it. You know what I'm gonna do? Okay, fossils. The deposits must be. Trevor. Okay.
Okay.
Go Sharks. Trevor. Gonna be a minute here, folks. We're gonna equip this shark and go fossils. Area? That doesn't make any fucking sense. In a single swim, that's bullshit. You can't do that. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna do what we can with this shark because it's brand new. I'm gonna break a bunch of shit, eat a bunch of shit. Because I got 6 minutes to go here. And let's break the barriers that I wasn't able to break before. That way I can try and maybe finish up some of the shit with the other sharks. I'm gonna start by breaking the barriers. After that, lied. I'm gonna take a second run with this shark. Though apparently it did get two fossils on top of getting that one great mission done. Alright, I'm gonna break the barriers here. Fuck it. Because I should at least get the barriers down so that my other sharks can do stuff. In the next 2 minutes. Yeah, that drink is disappearing fast. Not necessarily a safe situation here. We're smart, or whatever you want to call it. Other barriers are... Oh shit, there's one straight down. So we'll get that one. Try to get all those chests. I could go after the shark. Let's go to the left and try and watch the barriers down. We'll be right back. 6 hungry letters, yes, is pretty decent. Let's go over there. Let's accomplish that real quick. Or not. One more run. I know we're over the 1 hour, but I keep doing this. Brr. Whew, pardon. I'm going to try to get the 6 walkways in a single run. I'm pretty sure I can get that one done. I mean, I did get... going with that. I'm thinking I did get the boss fight done to unlock this shark, so maybe just do 6 more please. Unlock the next shark as well. Next shark is unlocked. Let's see if we can collect all six. Walkways destroyed, so we got 3 missions total out of 10 this year. Hurricane. That's gonna be the night. We're only 15 minutes over. We did unlock the next shark. China, 8,000 gold in Pacific. You can whip us 20,000 gold. Okay, we got 1 mission in the Pacific, 8,000 gold. Okay, recycle our cannon. section of the map that I haven't really marked yet and stuff. Pacific. I know I usually cut these off after an hour, but I unlocked a new shark. I gotta take it for a test run. And I can probably get the first two missions easy, but the first two missions require two separate runs. This might be a long video. Oh well. Pacific. 8,000 gold.
Thank you.
area, is it? How did I miss the Kempi foot one? Weird. Yeah, no, not in a specific area. Versus an hour. Plus my drink is empty now. And I started half an hour late. Which means it's probably about 2 o'clock in the morning right now. Good times. Alright. Catch you next week.